In addition to all the great features ConnectClip has to offer, such as direct-to-hearing aid high-quality audio streaming and remote microphone, ConnectClip can also be used as a remote control for your Oticon Open hearing aids. If you've paired your hearing aids with ConnectClip, you just need to turn on ConnectClip to use it as a remote control for your hearing aids. Do this by pressing and holding the multi-button for 3 seconds until the power LED turns steady green. ConnectClip will now search for your hearing aids. While searching, the status indicator blinks yellow. The status LED turns steady yellow. Now you can control volume, programs, and mute the microphones on your hearing aids by a simple press on a button. Let's try. A short press on the plus and minus buttons adjusts the volume up and down. A long press on the plus button toggles programs. And a long press on the minus button mutes the microphones in your hearing aids. To unmute, just press either the plus or minus button. Thanks to ConnectClip, you can now have a remote control that helps make your hearing aid experience even more convenient.